In Colombia, what is very unique, what makes unique, is homemade explosive. So in Colombia, for manual deminer is very difficult because some explosives, they have low metal content and it's difficult to detect by a metal detector. But for dog, it's very easy to detect the explosive because most of them is very big.